Hey guys, Brandon Buller Jr. here. So I'm doing my nightly devotion, and today is February 3rd, and it says, the title of it is The Walls Will Fall. And it says, why do the walls of Jericho fall? The answer is really very simple. Nothing on earth is strong enough to stand against a heart that truly loves me when it is filled with songs of thanks and praise. And the verse is Proverbs 2:21-1. It says, the king's heart is in the band of the Lord. I mean, in the hand of the Lord. So it's saying God's heart is in his hand. And if you have faith, you can do anything. Walls around a big city fell after walking around it for 7 days. So I'll see y'all tomorrow. Okay? Be sure to like, share, subscribe, and comment to see more content. Okay, bye, y'all. Bye.